Somebody's enjoying this.
Someone, well, queens in general represent someone who is nurturing and supportive. Pentacles represent physical matters, whether it be work, household duties, just being there, just physically being there, and they represent the sensation. Clear course represents clarity, healing. So I'm going to, based off the cards, it either may be a female in your life, maybe an older sister or your mother who is there for you and brings clarity when you have questions. The Two of Cups generally represents a partnership. It doesn't necessarily have to be romantic, but a partnership in which you two come together and everything is harmonious. And you pick this citrine crystal, which represents abundance. So whenever you two get together, whatever the situation may be, there's an abundance of something, abundance of joy, abundance of laughter, and everything is well balanced. This card, the Sun, represents achievement, accomplishment, joy, and triumph. Now this is a major arcana card, so this card, this aspect of joy and happiness is a major force in your life. And here you picked this green events marine stone, and it represents inner love and love for others. It also is known as the stone of opportunity. So this major force in your life is often gives you an opportunity to be happy about things concerning your family life or your social life, and that your emotions are, for a time being, well balanced.
Yeah, that's
All right. Did it click?
That what?
Was it corresponding with your life?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. All right.